NASA, Boeing, and United Launch Alliance engineers timed an MRAP armored vehicle as it traveled from different points at Space Launch Complex 41. The goal? To find out how long it would take for astronauts and ground crews to evacuate the launch pad in an emergency. The analysis is part of an ongoing development for the certification of the CST-100 capsule, Atlas V rocket, and ground systems for commercial crew flights to the International Space Station.
You can crunch numbers all day long, but it doesn't mean anything until you actually measure it. So this will feed into our timing calculations for getting the flight and the ground crew off of the pad.
The MRAP is much more robust than the M113 vehicles used during the space shuttle era. It's faster, bigger, and more versatile. Once the CST-100 crew access tower is completed at the pad, teams will perform more testing with astronauts.
Well, the most surprising thing today was it was a lot easier, a lot smoother than we had expected. It performed a lot better than we thought. It was a lot more comfortable inside than we expected.
Bought by NASA's Ground Systems Development and Operations Program, the MRAPs can be used for human spaceflight launches from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station and NASA's Kennedy Space Center.